I reviewed the Robinsons version and the Oasis version, but I think this was the first supermarket version which came out, and it's the Co-operative, the Co-op, loved by us. Squash and Go, summer fruits, no added sugar, highly concentrated fruit squash with sweetener. I've not opened it, brand new, it's been in the fridge because I think it's always better to chill these sort of things. And let's tear this open. Same sort of packaging as the Robinsons one. Just as sour. Yeah. But I'm confused with the Squash and Go bit. Squash and Go where? Squash and Go out? Squash and water the plants? Go and post a letter? It's getting a bit difficult. 20th century. What's this? Well, go and do it. Maybe you're supposed to squash and go run round a tree. And pick up a buttercup. Squash and pick up a buttercup. Squash and pick up a buttercup. Do I like butter? Can you see? That was quite impractical because now I've got a wet sleeve. Right, for the actual review then. Welcome here! Let's do the review properly. Does it taste any good? Oh, God. I'm so unfit. Knackered now. It's the last time I'm going to go running around Solomon Tree again. Probably not. I've got a wet sleeve now. So here we go. It is actually quite nice, because usually supermarket versions are usually notably crapper than the real thing, aren't they? But this isn't too bad. It's randomly made in the USA though, so this has come all the way from America just to be sold in Co-op. And it's not too bad actually, it's quite good. Price wise, its standard price at the garage was £2.09. So it's not cheaper than if the other ones were on offer. It is actually quite good, so yeah. I probably doubt that you're near a Co-op anymore, because Co-op's not as big as it used to be, but if you want to try it, try it. It's good. Oh.